my name is Patty Ryan, and I am here tonight exhibiting my Goddesses of Light show at diPietro Todd Salon, our good friend Winona Lewis's salon and gallery. This project was inspired by my friend Renee Romero Schuler's paintings. I took one of her paintings and put it through a circle packing algorithm, gave it some Photoshop texturing, and what came out of it was something that was completely different but really amazing. And my medium is I work with light, and so I decided to make light boxes from a series of her paintings. These light boxes, the larger ones, have individually addressable LEDs, and they're controlled analogically from the exterior with a toggle switch and a dial. And so they all have some sort of function that allows the user to set it to their own personal preference. I made my first light box over 10 years ago, and it was very crude with plywood and lag bulbs and Home Depot lighting. And they've evolved since then. This show has 8 pieces, 5 large, oversized, intelligently lit boxes, and 3 smaller, just mood-setting boxes. The differences are minimal, except for size and technology. The larger ones have a lot more going on, and the smaller ones just have a dimmer to set the mood. These powerful light goddesses, whether it be lightning or the sun, enlightenment, there's so many goddesses that represent these things, and it just paired so perfectly with what I was making that I had to go with that as the theme. There were so many challenges with this project. Throughout the whole process, I tested my limits and realized that I can do a lot more than I think I can. So the end result was this great body of work that hopefully everybody will enjoy. I want to thank everybody for coming out tonight and seeing my show and for watching this video. If you are curious at all about the process or anything else about my art, please go to my website at dsner.com.